Hey everybody, now that the ladder leg glitch has been patched, I thought I'd show another way into the E building downtown. It's very useful for ground war. Also, I've been having people comment on these quad breach videos, saying that they're pointless because it's only usable in plunder. That isn't true, you guys. You can do this without a shield with two vehicles. I'll try to post another video here soon explaining that technique, but this is doable in VR.
We'll be right back.